Does this remind you of something? This has done an amazing job. I recently got this ProTouch AirShot and I really have high hopes from this because look at that packaging. Let's see if it is a hit or miss. My hair are totally wet. We are going to use this dryer to dry down our hair. This has perfectly dried down my hair as I needed. The super cool thing about this AirShot is it comes with a twist technology where you just have to press this button and twist the hair. To attach this blow brush, you just have to press this button down. Put this inside the socket. The AirShot also comes with three speed settings and four heat settings. Okay, this is literally a salon-like finish. Look at that shine and how soft my hair feels.
Now, coming to the most interesting part.
Are these Autograph curling barrels?
I don't know if this is gonna work or not.
Bro, this has performed beyond my expectations. I mean, amazing. The Autowrap curling barrel are a hit for me because I live for these waves. Lastly, you can use this anti-flyaway dryer for these tiny little hair.
Coming to the main question, is this a hit or miss?
It is definitely a hit for me. Check out the caption for detailed review.